Now, WeatherGuard's redone their rapid mount shelving system here, and they've added in what's called the red zone. So the red zone's like 20 yards, that 20 yard stretch before you reach the end zone in football. And in this case, it's arm's length. So what you can reach in arms wise. So in the back of the van, so the contractor doesn't have to get in, you've got mounts here for like caulk tubes. Yeah, shelving here for our cleaning products. Obviously, here's your paper towels, racks to hold different stuff, and also arm's length in terms of reaching in and grabbing drawers here for tools and other supplies. These shelves can be readjusted. You can see the right here, almost one-handed. You pull these up, unscrew them, and then you can adjust the shelving height depending on your tools, etc. They've also added some safety features for when the door is open. We're going to go take a look at that. One of the things WeatherGuard said, they did a lot of work with contractors in the field, and they wanted some security systems, some locking systems, so they could secure their tools at the job site while they are working with the doors open. You can see the locks here on the different drawers, so they can put their more expensive tools and other things like that. Lock them away more securely. Again, you can see the red zone concept. You can just reach in and grab the wire if you're a telco contractor. Like I was showing you here with the slide drawer for power tools and things like that. And here too, this is a polycarbonate window that's shatter resistant, very strong. You'll see a demonstration a little bit and a little bit here, showing how strong it is. So if tools come loose in a panic stop, they're not going to enter the driver cab area at all. They'll bounce right off of this. So we'll take a look at that in a second.
Hi, nice to meet you.